The patient is sitting with the femur laterally rotated. The patient performs isometric quadriceps contractions at 120 degrees, 90 degrees, 60 degrees, 30 degrees, and 0 degrees, with each contraction being held for about 10 seconds. If pain is produced during any of the contractions, the patient's knee is returned to the painful angle. While the examiner pushes and holds the patella medially, the patient performs an isometric contraction. If the pain decreases with the second test, the pain is patellofemoral in origin.